Christian and Edge in tag team main event action. Michaels has not been able to make the tag since we went to the commercial break. He was brought back in the ring after going outside. It may be over. Can he? Yes! Michaels kicked out. I thought it would be over right there, King, because Michaels has tried time and time again to make the tag to Randy Orton.
All right, but that great tag team, well, that, just that great tag team working of, oh, look at this, of Christian and Edge. How many, can you remember, can you count, or did you count, how many times has Christian and Edge tagged? During that commercial break, what, at least eight or nine?
It's been very impressive, no doubt about that. Shawn Michaels,
here comes another one.
Being pulled up by the hair, and the tag's made in Edge in Christian's corner. That's where Michaels has spent most of his time.
Yes, he has. And some out on the floor as well.
Getting his mail there. He spent so much time in this match. And that's exactly what you want to do. You can't knock the strategy of Captain Charisma in Edge. Hard shot by Michaels. Man, a harder shot by Christian countering Michaels. That might be it right there.
I think I saw a tooth fly.
Christian off the top. Michaels up. The resourceful Shawn Michaels buried his fist in the abdomen of Christian. And now can Michaels make a tag? Oh, swinging neck breaker. The both men are down.
It'll be a difference maker if Michaels can't tag Randy Orton. Look at Orton. He's fresh. He's jumping at the bit.
Referee working with a 10 count.
Five.
Out here at Penn State University. Getting behind Shawn Michaels.
You better get there, Captain Charisma. There's the tag.
Tag made to Edge.
Grab his feet.
And Michaels can't. Yes! Michaels makes the tag. And the legend killer. European uppercut forearm to Edge, who sent him for the ride.
Whoa.
What a system. And Randy Orton.
Power slam. Look out. Hey. That's a cheap shot.
Captain Charisma knocked out with his feet. And he broke down there. And Randy Orton. Clubbing forearm blows. Randy Orton not going to stop.
We're not stopping.
And they're all legal. All these shots are legal.
It's a cape. Look at the cape edge his chest in. Yeah, Orton.
Knocked off the top turnbuckle.
Captain Charisma.
Orton came in here and just electrified this crowd. Got on fire.
He's feeling good about himself right now.
High cross body. Will it be enough? One, two. And I don't know how Edge did it, but he kicked out.
Kind of way.
The will to win is what I would say. The will for Edge and Christian to beat Randy Orton and Shawn Michaels here tonight. And a whole cheap shot on the outside. Christian with a cheap shot. And
look at this
tag teamwork. Flawless, seamless, and behind the referee's back. They're going to win it here. Orton now. Orton able to get a shoulder up.
What a match this is, JR.
Tremendous tag team action here live tonight on Monday Night Raw.
You got to stay on him now, Edge.
Edge driving that knee right into the torso, the ribs, and the back of Randy Orton. And now again, Orton pulled to the corner of Edge and Christian. And again, another tag is made.
Well, you're right. Here we go again. That same tag team strategy. Keep your opponent in your corner.
It is a time-tested.
These fans want an RKO.
And Randy Orton is a man that can deliver the RKO. An RKO so thunderous you can hear it back in his hometown of St. Louis. That's a long way from where we are here in Happy Valley. Nothing happy about that elbow. The lateral press. And Orton this time, it's the left shoulder that came off the canvas. We know Randy Orton is resilient. And that's going to get a rookie to call it for the break.
Sometimes Captain Charisma gets just a little bit frustrated.
Reverse chin lock, a modified version of a reverse chin lock, keeping Orton's grounded, at least for the moment. Orton trying to fight back up to regain a vertical base here. Orton reaching for the ropes, couldn't touch the ropes, that's all. Orton now trying to fight out this predicament. but it's Christian right back in Orton's face. Tag me. And there's times when he said that.
Yes.
Great teamwork by Edge and Christian. Look at this.
Oh! Oh my gosh!
It was an attempted flapjack. Turned into a double DDT.
Oh, look at Shawn Michaels. Now he wants back in the action.
Three men are down, and the referee's got no option but to utilize the 10 count again.
Edge, he and Captain Charisma dropped on their heads by Randy Orton.
The dadgum shameless to end by a countout.
Edge out? Maybe out.
Edge is starting to move around a little bit, so is Captain Charisma. But Orton's going to make the tag here.
Who's the legal man here?
Shawn Michaels is the legal man. I know that. And Michaels in. Michaels with right hands. And Michaels striking.
Look out.
Inverted atomic drop. Down goes Captain Charisma.
Man, those things hurt.
One for Edge as well. And a right hand to the face. Michaels up and over. And look out. Michaels, that was almost like an Olympic slam. On a page out of Kurt Angle's book, the man that Michaels challenged at WrestleMania. And Orton back in. What a shot right across the bridge of the nose of Edge.
You can bet Kurt Angle is watching this. He'll take exception to that.
Kick. Good Lord.
Charisma.
God, what elevation.
Kicked the charisma right out of the cabin.
Unbelievable. Elevation and Orton.
He's screaming, get up. Don't do it, Edge. Or don't do it, Christian.
You know what Orton's thinking here, King.
Hey, he'll do it or KO anybody.
Oh,
man. The ref.
We got a shot. Spear. Oh, the spear.
Oh.
Edge almost speared Orton out of Orton's boots.
Yes, he did.
And Michaels with a knife bench. But now it's reversed by Edge. And Michaels flying forward. And the nip up by the showstopper. Shawn Michaels scoop slamming Captain Charisma with a referee still down. And as long as it's that way, it's anybody's ball game.
Ref's down. Orton's down. Captain Charisma down.
Michaels about halfway across the ring.
I'm going to say about three quarters. Uh-oh. Can you hear it? Can you feel it?
Oh, wait a minute. And pulling Michaels down. They went down. Oh, my gosh. That'll do it right there. The double team by Edge and Christian.
Michaels is going to be humming any tune. It's going to be about three octaves higher. Wait. You know what we're about to witness? Do you remember this, JR?
Two chairs being brought into the ring.
We didn't hear sweet chin music, but hear a concerto.
Oh, I forgot about the concerto.
The concerto, JR.
The double chair shot, and Michaels is a setting duck. Michaels is up.
Here it is.
And, Michaels barely afforded the contact. Orton taken. Edge over the top rope. Michaels back up. And Christian with a tackle. Concerto. Christian not so lucky. He did not avoid Sweet Chin Music.